The adoption of the family name seems a little curious when you consider that the rest of the motor industry seems to be renaming closely related cars with unbridled enthusiasm. In this case, though, the likely reasoning isn't hard to fathom. Despite a 20-year, three-generation run, the CL's special status still felt like something that needed to be explained to the layman. The S-Class, a certified Zonda Classe for six decades, does not. With the S-Class Coupe and Cabriolet powered by three engines. The entry level is a 4.7-liter V8 driven through a 9-speed automatic gearbox and labeled a Mercedes-Benz S500, the only version not to take the AMG name. The S63 is the 5.5-liter V8 powered AMG which produces a 2-tonic 577 bhp, while the S65 houses a 6.0-liter V12 hiding under its elongated bonnet punching out 621 bhp. Just like its predecessor, the S63 and S65 are intended to charge headfirst at the customer base currently keeping Bentley's bottom line black with Continental GT orders.